Now, the question is, where did this number come from? How do we get 85%? And to calculate percent error is a pretty straightforward calculation. All we do is look at the absolute error. So in this case, the absolute error was Plato's guess, 74,000, minus the actual circumference of the Earth, 40,000. So we look at this absolute error, and we divide by the true circumference. So in this case, 40,000 kilometers. When I do this, I get 74 minus 40, so 34,000, over 40,000, the absolute error over the known circumference. And we can see we can do some canceling. We're left with 34 over 40, reduces to 17 over 20, or 85%. Now, this is something we'll be doing quite frequently in this class when we want to talk about error. Now, Plato wasn't the only person to make a guess about the circumference of the Earth. After Plato, another famous and brilliant thinker made a guess at the circumference of the Earth, and that was Archimedes. Now, Archimedes guessed that the Earth had a circumference of 300,000 stadia. I want you to tell me, how far off was Archimedes? What was his percent error? You can enter your number here, and you don't need to include the percent sign. Some additional information you may need to use to make this calculation is that the true circumference of the Earth is 40,000 kilometers, one stadium is 185 meters, and 1 kilometer is 1,000 meters. Enter your answer here.